There are hundreds of different ways to lose weight fast. Unfortunately, most of them will leave you hungry, unsatisfied, and with lots of rebound weight gain. Not really what you're after. That's why today, the Health Nerd is going to teach you how to lose weight fast with five simple steps backed by science. Step number one, cut out eating carbohydrates temporarily. Insulin, your fat-storing hormone, is primarily triggered from eating lots of carbohydrates. And when insulin goes down from cutting down your carb intake, the body starts burning your fat stores for energy. Another benefit of lowering insulin is that your kidneys shed excess sodium and water out of your body, which reduces bloat and unnecessary water weight. Now, carbohydrates are not a bad thing and should not be removed permanently, but if you're interested in fast weight loss, this is one of the easiest ways to see the scale move quickly. For best effects, cut your carbohydrates down to 30 to 50 grams per day. Step number two, eat a ton of protein. Whether you're a vegetarian, pescatarian, libertarian, or whatever, there's one food you're almost assuredly not eating enough of, and that food is protein. Protein has a doubly effective approach for fast weight loss. First, it reduces your appetite. Protein is one of the most satiating nutrients on our planet and has been shown to reduce obsessive thoughts about food by up to 60%, causing the average person to eat 441 fewer calories per day. Secondly, protein boosts your metabolism. It raises your calories burned by an extra 80 to 100 calories per day. The best sources are salmon, eggs, beef, chicken, pork, and high-quality whey protein shakes. Try to eat 30 to 50 grams at every meal. Step number three, sleep 7 to 9 hours per night minimum. Sleep is one of the most underestimated tools for steady and consistent weight loss. Lack of sleep disrupts appetite hormones like leptin and ghrelin, causing you to be more hungry throughout your day. It also raises your stress hormone, cortisol, which can cause stubborn body fat and higher calorie intake. Sleep is where your body recovers, and quality sleep has been proven to make you more productive, less likely to gain weight, and will help you with your weight loss goals. So make sure to get a minimum of 7 hours per night for fast weight loss or any health goals. Step number four, lift weights at least 3 times per week. Lifting weights has a particularly positive effect on fast weight loss. This is because it has been shown to help prevent the downregulation of metabolism. This is where your metabolism slows down in response to weight loss and causes plateaus to happen. Thankfully, doing a little bit of weightlifting will keep this from happening, so make sure to hit the gym at least 3 times a week and resistance train. Step number five, focus on the quality of your food. It's not that calories don't matter, they definitely do. The problem most people have is when they obsess over calories, they forget about the importance of the quality of their food. When you focus on eating lots of high quality lean protein, low carb vegetables, and high quality fats, weight loss will happen naturally. Your hunger will go down, your body will feel better, and your overall health will improve. So focus on the quality of your food and not just the quantity. Here's my 3 final weight loss tips. Number 1, eat lots of low carb vegetables. Not only do they have important vitamins and minerals, they also contain lots of fiber, which has been shown to help reduce cravings. Foods like broccoli, spinach, cucumber, kale, and cauliflower are some of the best sources. Number 2, drink water before your meals. One study shows that drinking water half an hour before you eat helps you consume 44% fewer calories at your meals. Number 3, don't fear high quality fats. High quality fats are crucial for hormonal health and help give you a metabolism boost. Foods like coconut oil, avocados, olive oil, and the omega-3 fats from salmon and organic eggs are incredible for your health and should not be avoided. On average, these steps should provide a 7 to 10 pound weight drop within the first week. Got a burning health question you need answered? Just ask it in the comments section below. And rumor has it, for every new subscriber I get, a new troop of baby ducklings is born. So please subscribe to the Health Nerd for weekly tips and tricks backed by science.